Ako naman, it's my first time to work with Ate Kams na teleserye, drama. At grabe, it's such an honor makawork kay Ate Kams. At lalo na pagdating na namin sa set, okay, focus na tayo sa characters natin. Kasi off-cam, very chikahan kami. Ayan, ni Shane, very talkative talaga kami kung ano yung mga pinagchikahan namin. Pero pagdating sa set talaga na, okay, ano na tayo, in character, ganyan. So, si Ate Kams, kapag nakaka-exena ko siya, as in, nakakahugot talaga ako sa kanya. Kaya, mabilis na lang, hindi ako nahihirapan.
Ayun din, ganun din po ako. And working with this lovely actors and actresses na sobrang gagaling po. And so, very ano po sila, giving po sila, matagbitay po silang actors and actress kasi bibigyan ka po talaga nila and they will help you po talaga everything, kahit ano pa man po yan, or bibigyan ka nila ng advices, or kunyari actors cue, sasabihin nila or okay, they just take time ganyan. And with Ate Kams, this is my first time working with her po in a serie. Ganda po ng mata ni Ate Kams, as in very expressive, and pag nakita mo yung mata niya, like mararamdaman mo na po agad yung emotion. So, once na tumingin ka lang sa mata niya, maiiyak ka na agad. Ganun. So, ayun po. It's a very humbling experience po.